Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Maulana Ali, and you've come through to our Madrasah playlist. Insha'Allah, we are going through our Surah series, and insha'Allah, today we will be going through Surah Nas. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس صدق الله العظيم. In this surah, there are a few rules that we need to bear in mind. Predominantly, it is the rule of ghunna, number one. Number two, there is a few rules of the letter ra in terms of it being full mouth or empty mouth. And there is a few rules of ikhfa. And in terms of pronouncing the letter ayn, we need to make sure we are pronouncing correctly, making sure we are pronouncing the letter sad correctly, and making sure the letter seen and the letter ha are all pronounced nice and clearly. Jazakallah khair. Fasalamu Allahi alaikum.